This one's right over our house. Okay. It's 10:20 a.m. Let me back up, see if I can get a picture of him. It's 10:25. This one's coming from the airport right over the houses on Tomoka States. Right directly over the house again. Let's get a close-up of them. Flying low, right? He made his turn real sharp, didn't go out over the river. This is 2 minutes after that last plane, 10:26 a.m., coming directly over the houses again in Tomoka States. Flying low. He cut it short also. This one cut way back on US-1. It's an Embry-Riddle plane, three stripes. This was just after I called the airport tower, so they haven't probably fixed it yet. It's about 10:34. It's about 10:37, right after that last one. This one's coming right directly over me. Let's see. I don't think I can get the numbers off this one, but we'll try.
You like, see that, Norm?
Okay, here comes another one. He's hooking it. It's supposed to be out over here. He's coming right over the house directly. I'm not sure I got his numbers. Right over the house. He didn't go out over the river. Here comes another one. Let's see what time it is. It's about 10:38 a.m. This one's coming almost right over the house again. He did not go out over the river. Here comes the next one. It's about 10:52. He's headed right over the house again. This will be the last one because I don't have time to be taking these all day. I have to work in the yard. Here he comes. He's never went out over the river at all. He's starting his turn. Make sure I get the numbers. Okay, let's see if I can get this number even better. It's sun hitting. Nope, not now. Now he's just coming over US-1, but he didn't go over the river either. It's 11:15. They're back over the doing their short turns. That one never made it out over the river. Here comes one, he's headed right over the house. He didn't go out over the river. It's gonna be directly over me in a second. See, he's not over the river. This one's just directly over me. Yard. He didn't fly out over the north part of the path, but he's headed out to the river. I'm going to try to catch the twin engine. I heard him out here a minute ago. He flew over, but I was busy mowing. This one's low. He's pretty noisy. Let's get his numbers. He went out over the river, but he's awful low. Noisy. He's a half mile away right now. Okay, this one's flying directly over the house. He's cut his engines back. But he didn't go out over the river at all. And he's pretty low. Not quite sure who he was. He's not over the river. Here comes one. He's just directly over my house. Missed the last one. He didn't even make it this far on the swing. He didn't even make it hardly to US-1 when he hooked back to the airport. This one didn't go to the river either. His path's supposed to be out there. And here comes a helicopter. Let's see. Don't see too many of those out here. But let's see. Okay, he's flying. He wrote directly over me. Let's see if I can get his numbers. Ten. This one's Embry Riddle. He's almost over my house. He's headed out, but he wasn't on the path. Now he's headed out to go over the river. Make a swing. He's headed northeast now.